So the nice thing about TRAC is that it's something you can just do in your own home. Initially, if a man needs to have a fertility test, he has to get a semen analysis, and that requires going to a laboratory. You should go in a collection room, giving a sample, passing it through some sort of a barrier, and then waiting a few days for the test results to come back through the physician. So the nice thing about this is it's something you can just do at home. So basically, you collect a specimen, you can record the volume, and then you put a tiny little drop of the sample into this mobile propeller, and then put it in the mobile centrifuge, just close it, and basically it'll just spin, and after a few minutes, you get your result. It basically has this very easy to read pellet, and you just kind of measure the height and see whether you're low, kind of in the intermediate range or in the ideal range. So it's just very simple, very straightforward, reproducible, and something you can do at home. And it's validated, so this has been tested on thousands of men, and it works well.